I'm Jan Imes with Batalic, and here's my Be Brilliant tip for inflating 660 Linkaloon. Stay tuned and I'll show you how to get the perfect size and shape from top to bottom with Batalitech 660 Linkaloon. When inflating latex balloons, you place it on a hand pump or an electric inflator like this, and it begins inflating low near the neck and then finishes filling at the top. And that's true whether it's round or whether you have a long shape like the 660 or 360, 260, 160, it's the same thing. They fill with more pressure at the bottom, and so occasionally you'll find at the top it's not quite as wide as it is at the bottom. So when you're doing decor like this, you want to make sure that you have perfectly symmetrical balloons. And the way to do that is naturally when you inflate this, it starts at the bottom. I want it to start at the top so that I have equal pressure all the way down. So what I'm going to do is just prep this a little bit by giving it a stretch. I'm going to hold it on with my little finger and I'm going to make sure that it begins filling at the top. I'm not holding it tight, but I'm just really making sure that it's not inflating at the bottom first. And now we have a 660 balloon that is exactly the same circumference at both ends. I thought you might like to know just a little bit about the balloons that I used on this big Mother's Day design that was built on a 660 Linkaloon frame. The top balloon is a 30-inch mint Mother's Day, and there is an 18-inch coordinating mint I Love You Mom down at the bottom. And the latex balloons I used for Reflex Rose Gold are 11-inch, 5-inch, and 260. For Deluxe White Sand, there's 11-inch and a touch of 5-inch in the flowers. And for Robin's Egg Blue, 260s, just as a little accent to pick up the same color at the top. And Fashion White, 5-inch and 660 Linkaloon. I hope you enjoyed this Be Brilliant tip. There'll be more. Sign up for Be Gallery at Batalic.com. And remember, you'll be brilliant with Batalic.